A newborn baby girl was rescued by the district child protection unit after she was found abandoned in Krushnachandrapur forest in Baripada area of Odisha.
Today this baby is rescued by the district child protection officer from Kesipur general. And here she admitted at SNCU at 1 p.m.
As per reports, the baby girl was rescued by the child protection officer and later admitted at Pandit Raghunath, Murmu Medical College.